Good morning, everybody. Happy Easter. It's another windy day here. We are headed to Magic Kingdom. At least looking at the wait times online, it doesn't look like it's going to be as crazy as I thought it was going to be. So hopefully we have some good luck and it's not super crazy and we can have a nice, potentially relaxing day on Easter at Magic Kingdom. So if you guys want to have a fun day at Magic Kingdom, stay tuned. Let's go. Kingdom of Magic. Oh boy. Yay. I wonder if the Easter Bunny's out. Here's where all the people in the park are. They're here to meet the Easter Bunny. I saw him for a split second. You can see him in there a little bit. There's just so many people. Here he is. It's the Easter Bunny on Easter Day. And the reveal. Oh, so pretty. And look, there's like nobody here. I mean, there's people, but not what I thought was gonna be here.
Yeah, you're missing something.
He's already won though. Why is he gotta keep campaigning?
I gotta shake hands. I gotta give you the people. Well, once you're elected, you get to be away from
him. Well, he was trying to kiss babies too, but there's no baby in the. Nope.
He tries to kiss every baby, you know? And I said, we're gonna wanna follow him around and keep sort of intercepting.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
My mom's not running this year, so my she's getting shaved on account of the incident.
She doesn't run anywhere these days.
You don't want to get too close to the back of a cow carrying a torch. Lesson learned.
Right off.
Right off.
Yeah. But now the blaze of glory.
We are in the way.
I live here in Magic Kingdom, but they're visiting from a far off land.
From where? Memphis. Where's that?
Memphis, Tennessee.
You're the only 10 I see.
Oh, I gotcha. There you go.
I'm not the chair. Oh, that's good. You can do it.
There you go, Dad.
I don't know why I'm holding a finger. Mom says no woman's good enough for me.
Did you not have luck at the jewelry store last time you were heading over there?
That's where I live. I'm at the jewelry store. Okay, I've got the lovely flowers. So, you know, women like flowers, so I have fresh flowers always available. And I love shopping. I'm a wizard decorating. I do hair. So, I don't know.
Stop and dance! Hello! That is one ride I still have not ridden. I have not done Astro Orbiter. Do you want to do that one, Dad? It's like an intense Dumbo.
Oh, yeah.
Since you love Dumbo so much. We're going on Carousel of Progress, guys. Are you excited? You have no idea what it is, though. Mama's like, what is it? What is it? Is it going to go fast? No, it's not going to go fast, Mom. It's just a show. Well, People Mover does have quite a long wait, but we didn't do this last time, so we're going on Carousel of Progress.
Did you like it?
I want the oven to cook everything for us.
Yeah.
Anything ever.
Well, as long as they change it to where you have to say oven 575, then the whole turkey burning up won't happen.
Yeah. In our new progress, we'll never have to cook again.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be awesome? I don't like cooking. I suck at cooking.
Do you want to go hear some jokes?
Jokes?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
No, I'm not giving them. We're going to go hear them. At the Monsters, Inc. laugh floor.
Okay.
And hopefully we'll laugh. Yay! ready for some jokes. Was that a thing of, it's a thing of cheese. I thought it was a thing of ice cream sitting there. That's still pretty sad. A thing of pretzel cheese just sitting there. Nobody ate it. You want it?
Putrid.
Do you want it?
You want that cheese? You want some of that cheese?
This could be our cheese. So you guys, I know it's been a long time, but do you remember the story of Monsters, Inc.? The movie?
Yes.
Do tell.
You mean a Mike?
You just remember Mike because you're Mike?
I remember the story of Mike.
And the monsters that go through the closet.
Yeah, the doors.
Yeah.
I remember how they would have to like fuel the fuel tank.
Oh, yeah, scared.
With hair.
Scared
by the end of it. Scare zone. Were you Halloween Horror Nighting it for a second? The scare zone. Super excited about Halloween Horror Nights, by the way. But at the end of the movie, they started collecting laughter instead.
Yeah. So that's more power.
Yeah, so that's what this is. It's a little show. And they collect all the jokes. Well, they tell all these jokes and collect all the laughter in the audience. Mom's hiding again. You're like right behind my head. But you're still in the conversation.
Dad, do you have a joke? Because you can text a joke. Well, now the screen's gone.
Jokes I can tell.
No kid approved jokes?
No, it's military approved. That's not it.
Well, that's not good. You need a Disney approved joke. Mom, do you have a Disney approved joke? What about?
I got one.
Oh, you got one?
Yeah, I got one. It's, how do you make a hanky dance?
How?
You put a little boogie in it.
But you should hurry and try to think of one, or send it the hanky, and then see if they mention it in the show.
All right.
The control panel. We're going through, guys. We're going through the door. There's a laugh-o-meter. Are they gonna go off? It didn't go off. Okay, cool. No red alert.
It's been a while since I've seen the show. I don't think we can take you in there. What is, look, it's like trying to find Mom. The camera's like having boxes around everybody's face. Mom's just looking off in the distance. Yep, she's still just not paying attention. There she goes. I'm putting all this in the video.
Instead of scarier of the month, there's monsters of comedy. Look. Oh, what?
If you've lost a blue tentacle, please call Lost and Found.
Did you lose a tentacle?
No. I still have mine.
Okay, good. Whoa, that kid lost it. Woo! Free Charles!
It's a Charles! That is so nice. You guys take a good look at him, wait for him after the show.
Woohoo!
Welcome to the Laugh Floor. I'm Buddy, I'm one of the monsters. Your host will be arriving in just a few moments. He's round the green, he's got one eye. Shout it out if you know his name.
Mike!
Yeah, Mike Wazowski. Who's heard of Mike before? Any Mike fans? A lot of people know Mike. Great, that's our Mike check.
Get up, dude! You can do it! Be a good sport, get up!
Alright, they're getting down without giving up.
Oh, now that's Wazowski with just one eye, sir. Can you have just one eye? Nice!
Mike and Sally live here in Monstropolis, but was in the middle of a power crisis.
Oh no!
It was Sully's job to collect screams for power by making scary faces.
Make a scary face. Scary guy.
Oh, everybody would scream.
Ah!
And that's how we generated power for Monstropolis.
Everybody say hooray!
One day, a little girl wandered into the monster world through an open closet door.
And her name was?
Boo.
Why are they booing us?
Oh, no, it's not like that. That was her name, Boo, because she plays peekaboo.
Oh.
Look at how sweet. Hi, honey, can you play peekaboo?
Aw.
It's a scary place to hide. She's so adorable.
She's cute.
Yeah, she is cute.
Not cute. The evil villain, his name was Randall.
Bup. Oh, right. Now, Randall had sort of a superpower.
Oh, really?
Randall was invisible.
Oh.
Who wants to play peekaboo? Peekaboo, I see you! Humans are just adorable at that age.
What? Captured Boo and trapped Mike and Sully in the frozen human world. Sully threw a tizzy!
Throw a tizzy!
That was like a little hissy.
Now, Sully went to nearby village and then...
You're boring me! Wrap it up!
You better hurry!
Sully went to nearby village to a closet door back of the monster and decided to keep Boo back home. Randall chased him on a roller coaster ride through the door vault. Boo took care of Randall, Mike exposed water news. They all discovered laughter was 10 times more powerful than screams!
Ladies and gentlemen, continue your applause for our human monsters!
Did you like all the corny jokes?
Dad, look.
I feel like Flo. Dad, look. You're Sully.
I can't hear you.
You were on Sully.
Yes.
He's on TV. He was famous.
Yeah.
With us and everybody that sees this video. But it's Easter, so I'm just gonna show that, and we're just gonna enjoy the Festival of Fantasy. Dad is over in the shade somewhere. Yeah. So, hi, Dad. Hope you saw the Easter Bunny.
We came to the Cosmic Ray Starlight Cafe to hang out with some Eclipse and just to get some air and sit for a second. Hey, Mom. Was the Festival of Fantasy Parade everything you thought it was gonna be? It's always great. And I took video with you for you.
So all Mom had to do was watch, and I took video on her phone for her so she could watch it time and time again. And Dad enjoyed it from the comfort of the from the shade, yeah.
Time to use a Peter Pan Fast Pass, yay!
Peter Pan's always a long wait. You liked it last time. I think, was Peter Pan the first ride we rode last time?
I think so, and then Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh, yay! We're going Winnie the Pooh after this too. Yay!
Peter Pan has an 80-minute wait, so thank goodness we have a fast pass.
I'm gonna be a trooper and let Mom and Dad go by themselves.
Yeah.
Oh no, you're gonna stop?
Stop!
Oh no!
Oh no! Yay, it's starting again! I'm on a ship! Bye! Thank you!
was longer. Also, have I mentioned how non-busy it is? Like, there's not as many people as I thought there was gonna be for Easter Sunday. But, I mean, all the rides have a long wait, but as far as like crowd levels and having to maneuver around people, it's not as bad.
Next up, as you guys know, one I always ride, Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Dad's just like, whatever, Winnie the Pooh.
We're going in our honey bucket, or honey jar. Yay! This is ours. Oh, that's not ours. This is ours. Yay, it's our honey time. Whee! Hi, Mom, hi, Dad. Hi, Gopher.
If you ask me, we'll never reach that tree.
And a cute kite you are. Oh no, ow! Your house is ripped! My goodness! Because we're all starving. I got some flatbreads and stromboli because it's been on that for a very long time. There we go. Flatbreads, chicken parmesan, chicken nuggets, chicken parmesan sandwich. I liked it. Hi, Pinocchio. I love a little artwork. You already started eating your chicken parmesan sandwich. Is it yummy? That's okay? Aw. Well, I like my chicken parmesan pasta that I had it before.
It's not bad.
The mom has a cheese stromboli.
You
got some breadsticks. Yeah, I guess so. And then some salads and a whole bunch of waters. Great moments of history! Muppets!
Right! Let's bring out some friends to help us see there that you're new.
Whee! Bye!
Great moments in history. La 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 la. Great moments in history.
And this one features Mona.
Great moments in history. Great moments in history. Great moments in history. But just the American parts.
Thank you. Kids are playing now.
So long, everybody.
I'm trying to get all of us in the shot so I can do the outro. Now Dad's hiding like Mom was.
I'm not hiding.
You were hiding yesterday at Epcot. But I think we had a fun day. We haven't done a whole lot, but it's been nice to see the parade and when the Carousel of Progress, we didn't do that last time they were here. So Dad, what was your favorite part? Dad, bright light. Now Dad's not listening like Mom. What was your favorite part of the day?
Favorite part of what?
The day.
Eating lunch.
Eating food. Even though it wasn't that good of a sandwich, it was your favorite part.
There's a tiki room.
Tiki room.
Yeah,
0 minutes. It's starting right now, but we can go to the tiki room if you want.
Let's go to the tiki room.
Okay, we're going to the tiki room.
No.
We're not. tiki room. Yeah, we're going in the tiki room. It says 0 minutes until the next show. Excited?
Yeah, the tiki room.
I was about to say, what's the song?
That tiki
room.
And how's the rest go?
That's the birdie seen something do do do.
Tiki room.
There you go. You came to the tiki room with us. Now it'll be in your head for weeks.
Yeah.
You're welcome. What can I say except you're welcome? I'm singing. Where were we? Tick tick tick. I know you gotta watch out for them strollers. Now you know my struggle trying to vlog and not run into strollers.
Yeah.
It's quite challenging. I think I'm gonna let us go on Pirates and just go on Pirates because you guys have seen Pirates so many times and then we're leaving after that. So,
right.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah.
Where mom's not there. Where's mom at? Now she's hiding behind you. I can't see.
It's too sunny.
It's way too sunny. Here, get in the middle there so we can say bye. So, thank you so much for watching. If you guys had fun, please remember to give the video a thumbs up. Also, click that subscribe button if you haven't already. I know I'm going to be blinking a whole bunch because it's so sunny. So, yeah. Do you want to say the outro because you practiced it earlier?
And from... How's it start?
How many of my videos have you watched?
I don't know, man.
Until?
Until next time from a Berger.
Until next time with the
helping
the
burger.
These are my parents, guys, and they've watched how many of my videos?
Every
single one of my videos. No, it's just my outro.
Happy helping of everything.
A happy helping of burger.
Next time with the little burger.
A little burger with your fries. Until next time with another.
Now you do it. See if you can do it.
See if I can do my own outro?
Yeah.
Until next time with another helping of a burger with everything.
Oh,
okay. How hard was that?
That's pretty hard.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
Thank you.